Firefly. You know how I feel. Sun in the sky. You know how I feel. Breeze the ripple on the bar. You know how I feel. Well, it's a new dawn. It's a new day. It's a new life for me. I thought myself, I get all worked up, then I
so very hard to do. I came up with a man, excuse me. I thought I'd a little bit of a see.
I was surprised by it because I tried to make a face that didn't look like this. And then I wasn't very sneaky because half the audience over here, I had no idea could watch me coming out of the trailer. All you people back there know you can all see me. I'm so glad I didn't pee there because I was going to pee there before I came out. Ladies and gentlemen, I am home. For 20 years of my life, you've been my people. I spent almost as much every year here as I have in the place I was born. And I can't tell you how at home I've been. I've had, this is my, I think the sixth show so far in the UK. And I don't even know how to say this. Six shows and eight different times audience members have passed out. Eight times in six shows, I've had to stop the show mid-show, and the paramedics have come out. And I came back after the last show, and I actually, and I leave, and I said, is it because I'm so handsome? Is it because I'm sexy? No, my people said it's not because you're sexy. And I said, well, I didn't see the people who passed out. Were they old people? Was it old people? Was it aged people? And they said, no, it wasn't aged people. One girl was 23, there was another girl who was 27, and then there was a 41-year-old, and a lady about 50. And I said, well, what is it then? And they said, well, I think you need to tell people that they have a drinking problem in this country. And that's when I realized. That's when I realized I was home. Because that's kind of like my people. So, as much as this show is going to be a great show, we can also have a game within a game, if you know what I mean. How many people are going to pass the f*** out tonight? Let's hope it doesn't.
Your music the better. All right, get your stuff ready, guys. Get your limbs limber.
It's far away, and me. It's very, very extraordinary. It's in my. crazy, cynical world, I get to bring love. And that is the best part of my life. Tonight, with the help of these incredible, incredible musicians, I'm going to sing songs that I think are so romantic. And what I want to do is I want to send them out to all you beautiful couples. All you beautiful couples out here, why are you doing that? I want to send them out to couples like you and how long you been together? How long have you guys been together? 23 years? She's pissed off at you. She says it's a different number. He just said 23 years, and she said, no, it's 30. Anybody else? You guys, how long you been together for? How long you guys? You look like you swiped right on Tinder, you guys. But it doesn't matter, because this is a beautiful moment out here on this incredible night. For all you beautiful couples, I don't care if you're together for 50 years or you did just swipe right on Tinder tonight. This is a really great chance for you guys to fall into each other's shoulders and remember why you fell in love in the first place. And for you single people that I can hear snickering out there, hey, I know you just haven't met him yet. And don't you worry, this part of the evening is a perfect chance for all you single folks to get into a threesome with couples like that. This is going to be the best thing. Okay. Let's begin. Oh, my God. I'm here and I already miss you. Another summer day is coming and gone away. In Paris and Rome, but I wanna go home. Oh no. Many stars I find, a million people I still feel alone. I just wanna go home. Babe, I miss you. And I've been keeping all the letters that I wrote to you. Each one of mine I'm fine, baby, how are you? I would send, but I know that it's just not enough. My words are cold and flat, and you deserve more than that. Another airplane, another sad place. Lucky I know, but I wanna go. I got to go home, help me out. Let me go home, let me go home. I'm just too far, somewhere out. Gotta go home. Strauss on the guitar with me. And I feel just like I'm living someone else's life. It's like I just stepped outside when everything was going right. And I know just what you could not come for me. But this was my heart to play. Always believe in me. I don't know when the day has come and gone away. Any person, I wanna go home. Let me go home. And I'm surrounded by how many people I still feel alone. Just let me go home. Let me go home. I've never
I'll be home tonight and coming back home.
Thank you. This is weird, huh? Isn't it strange, you know? So many people, whether they would write me on the socials, and send little mail and stuff, or they'll write on TikTok, and they'll say things like, why don't you write your own music? I get it all the time. Hey, asshole. It's easy to cover those songs. Why don't you write your own music? And you should see me sitting in the bus with my phone, and I just want to write back, asshole. I'm a great songwriter. I wrote a ton of hit songs. This song I wrote when I was 16, hiding in my parents' backyard. I love you too, dude. And I thought it was very romantic. So you tell me if you recognize this chorus, okay? This is how it started at 16 years old. It went, and when you sleep tonight, and while you dream, I will know that dreams come true. 'Cause when I sleep and when I dream, I dream of you. 25 years old, I picked it back up and rewrote it to sound like this.
You're a monster, you're a getaway. You're a lightning sign, we're not going far. You're a swimming pool on the harbor stair, and you're the perfect thing to see. And people watch me thank you, girl, when you smile at me, you know exactly what you do. Baby, don't pretend you're all that's true, girl, you can see when I was at you. I am here just for you. Good amazing kind of music. You make me sing. You're every life. You're every work. Hey. You're a carousel. You're always somewhere. And you light me up when you're in my bed. You're a mystery. You're from my space. You're every minute, my every day. And I can't believe you, that hurt your pain. And I can't trust you, baby, just because I care. Whatever comes our way, oh, we'll see. 'Cause you know the what I love can do. I can't believe you, crazy, with a lie. And good and crazy, is it time to see this? You'll make me sing. You're every life, you're every word, you're every
la 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 la
You got some really good singers. I know I don't have the budget for it, but I would love it if you would come on tour with me. Oh my God. It would be so much fun. We just sing together, get wasted on the bus and play Wii Baseball. You can drink, maybe some gummies, I don't know, whatever you want. Folks, this is a big deal for me.
There's a light, a certain kind of light, that lives short on me.
I promise to you, I
down that door. If you feel the love, they'll never hurt you like it hurts you. I'm gonna make you feel how you feel. I stand right here. And no matter what happens, I never love you.
And this friend of mine is all I know, the way that I saw scars will never happen overnight. But if you give me more time, I swear you'll see the light. I know this part of you is terrifying. But I promise to the end, I'll live forever. Leaving you in my life. I'll never hurt you like he hurts you. I'll never make you cry. But I promise to you.
What a special night. Especially because of you, man. I'll never forget that. You know, I love Elvis. Have you seen the Elvis movie? Have you guys seen it yet? Yes, good, yeah? Good, listen. I'm a massive Elvis fan, and I'm lucky. I'm lucky because I got to know people in his life, and the reason I love him so much is because he was versatile, he was electric, he was pretty amazing at what he did. And more than that, everybody I knew that knew him always said he was a beautiful guy. He was good with people, and that meant something to me. So you can imagine what it meant to me when Priscilla Presley would come to my shows and we'd become friends, and she'd ask if I'd sing with him, and we did a posthumous duet of a song called Fever with the London Symphony Orchestra. Yeah, and it went number one. And if it's okay with you, I'd like to start a little bit of a party by paying tribute to the king. If that's okay.
Never know how long it's gonna be. Never know how long it's okay. When you put your arms around me, I get the fever that's so hard to feel. You give me fever. When you kiss me, fever when you hold me tight. In the morning, I fever all through the night. Alright. Sun lights up the daytime. Moon lights up the night. I light up when you call my name. You know I'm gonna treat you right. Give me fever. When you kiss me, fever, when you're holding fast.
Fever!
In the morning, so what a lovely way
to burn. What a lovely way to burn. What a lovely way to burn. What a lovely way to burn.
Alright, y'all. When I say, if you want to get this party started, if you could just give me an You want to get this party started? Well, that was pretty good. Let's go.
One night with you.
your own way. You cried the whole night through. Well, you can cry any river. I cried a river over you.
Let the music fire like sparkling wine. Learn how to
give your heart to anyone.
I'd like to introduce our very talented musical director who kept all of our stuff together tonight and wrote all these beautiful arrangements. Please welcome Mr. Nicholas Jacobson Larson, everybody. I like the Superman opening too, dude. That was a good shit. That was really good. Hey, listen. Thank you. And don't clap, because you clapped enough. It's my turn. It's my turn to tell you. Thank you. Thank you for making it through the shitty traffic. Thank you for paying for parking. Thank you for making it here while petrol is expensive. Thank you to all you beautiful college kids and university students who somehow find the money to come. Thank you to every single one of you who really hired babysitters. To all of you who just worked your plain ass off to get here. I appreciate it very much. Truly, this is our opportunity to clap for you because after a couple years, I think I can speak on behalf of all these musicians when I said that we never knew how or if we'd ever get to come back like this. So this is a huge win for all of us tonight. Thank you, guys. And when I put my hand up in the air so many times, that is not signifying anything else but me saying that no glory, this glory that a man or woman receives when you see me or some other person up on stage, no human being was meant for it. None of us were. I tell my kids every night, it's weird and it's not normal. So when I put my hand up in the air, what I'm saying is, I come here on behalf of the good word, the gospel of love. And that's all I want to do in this sometimes terrible world is just tell you I love you, I got your back, thank you for having mine. I'll come here a million times if you have me. I hope I can do this for the whole band with you. I love you guys.
God bless every single one of you. Thank you. Maybe I didn't treat you quite as good as I should have. Maybe I didn't love you quite as often as I could have. There were things I might have said and done. I just never took the time. But you were always on my mind. Hold you all those lonely, lonely nights. And I guess I never told you I'm so happy that you're mine. If I made you feel second best, then I'm sorry I was blind. 'Cause you were always on my mind. You were always. My